Anyways, playing Peggle.
Straight off my iPhone.
You play on your iPhone?
Yeah, I don't have it on my computer anymore. Actually, I think PC. I have it on my, what it is?
The Half-Life version, yeah. Hey, what's wrong with the Half-Life version?
I don't know that it's not the vanilla version.
What's wrong with that? It's the same shit, same Peggle. Same Peggle, different name, man.
Are they actually the same thing?
No, just, they redid some, obviously, the levels and stuff, but I think. That's all it's asked by Peggle, man. Still a boss with the free balls, though, man. I'm like a gay guy. All the free balls I can handle.
Donovan.
I wasn't gonna say that, but you know what?
Had to be something.
Yeah. This guy's so black, he get free ball on, huh? Fuck that smile, girl. Like, I just, we're just gonna be doing the exam. We look over our shoulders, just be like watching us as we're doing the exams, like, oh, fuck. she will just, like, stare at you out of, like, you just, like, you'll be doing your work or you'll be talking or something, and you just, for some reason, you're enticed to look over your shoulder. You just see her staring at you, smiling. It's like, my God. I don't know if she's looking at me or she's looking at you.
I don't know what she's doing, man.
She is just the scariest thing. And why is she? You know, she has like some really mental problems. Because she's in the AR, the Active Resource Lab, this entire period. Always.
You did well.
It's like, holy shit, I'm gonna die today. Like, I'm still using the fucking unicorn, man. You look so fucking derpy.
I'm using the unicorn. Are you just doing those levels or what?
Yeah, I'm just doing the campaign and everybody else. Get to the story mode, man. I don't know why I'm doing this.
I am too. I'm the space guy, though.
Nice. I kind of call it story mode, but there's definitely no, like, there's no real story.
Yeah, there is.
Nigga, who the fuck reads that fucking...
space guy hitting pegs with a ball.
That's why we do this. To save the universe.
Well, I think I'm gonna lose. Yeah, I lost.
Yeah, I lost earlier.
I suck.
Aww. Get in there, you ball of fuck! Why can't I control these balls? Ooh, that was a nice shot. No, it wasn't. Never mind.
Yeah. Free ball from points, boss. And it went in the bucket.
You're a bucket. That was
cool. Oh, come on. Yeah, another free ball. I'm just the best.
I was getting resources.
You did well!
Oh. No, I definitely didn't. Try to deny invaders of what? What am I playing? No, this is like fucking playing. You know, seriously, MLG Peggle has to happen. I'm sorry.
Yeah, it actually has to.
Like, I'll 5v1, I'm gonna clutch this shit right now. Like, who needs, like, honestly, if there's Halo MLG, there has to be this. Is there Call of Duty MLG?
There must be.
But it's such a game that doesn't require...
Where is there? I've never heard of it.
Yeah, like, I know this Counter-Strike call, because there's no real strategy that I've known about in Call of Duty games. It's like, what
yeah,
is this?
10k points, that's MLG.
Get on my level. But it's like, with Call of Duty, it's just like, okay, we gotta take this point, let's go take the point. In Counter-Strike, there's actually a lot of skill required. I've never heard of anyone hate, like, real life, like, fucking hardcore clans of Call of Duty that are just, like, all level 50 or something like that.
But isn't everyone level 50?
Not me.
Unless they're prestige. Oh.
Yeah.
What are you talking about? You're like the biggest COD fanboy.
You're
just spending like 30 minutes.
For Call of Duty 1.
An hour for a Call of Duty 1.
I'm sorry that everyone online wants to sell their fucking Call of Duty for like $1,000. Like, what the fuck?
Get it off eBay or something.
But who's gonna buy a CD game, like a CD key game on Steam off eBay? That's like the worst idea that's ever happened. You just need to get a fucking case with a piece of paper that says, lol, you bad. Beaver score.
Sector clear.
I counter-strike with this bitch. Oh, the portals. I hate these.
I'm the best at Peggle, man. I don't think it works.
Everyone who has ever played Peggle thinks they are the best at Peggle. Without a doubt, that is how it works. And you know that for a fact, don't you?
Maybe. Because you can't really compare your score with anyone.
You'd always just ask them what their score is. Yeah, I got fucking.
And you can't really see their amazing shots.
Yeah, there should be like a shot replay thing or something like that. Something badass.
Something like MLG.
Call of Duty Elite here in Peggle. Good to see where your KD
yeah,
is.
Yeah, 10k points again. I'm the best Peglist in town.
Peglist? Now there's a noob? No, some Peglists are called Peglists. They have a Peglist. Oh, yeah.
Oh yeah, I have the crab. That was the best one, wasn't it?
I don't know.
Based on the levels where you use it.
Come on! I'm not getting my fucking balls on here. I mean, actually. That was a terrible shot.
No!
God fucking damn it. This game is so hardcore. It's like...
Oh my god, I'm so noob.
Alright, well, I wasn't gonna say anything.
Stop talking, man.
How am I supposed to get Oh yeah, I don't have to go through the portals, do I? Wow. Oh yeah. Like a bouse. Oh fuck, I missed that one. No, I didn't! Oh yeah, I did. Oh, well. I went directly for it. So no matter what happens, I always can get 100,000. I can't avoid 100,000.
Once again.
How I always miss it.
For me, it makes sure it goes. There's a wall here? Fuck. What time is it? It's already 9 after 10. When do you want to head out to school?
12.
Our exam's at 12. School starts at 12:10.
Same thing.
I'm gonna head off in about a
minute. Yeah, 100k.
Holy shit! I just got 49,000 points in one ball.
Over 75k in every game.
Yeah, make up your numbers now.
No, because that's when you get two balls.
Yeah, you wish you had two of those.
Plus it went in the bucket.
The bucket list? I'm just raping things. Like, what's even happening anymore? This game loves me! My god. I am the champion of Narnia or something. I got 50,000 points out of it. Yeah, like, I think I
once
saw it
again,
seven.
Excellent work.
I beat it in four balls.
Why, because you kept getting free ones, or...?
No,
because
that's how many it took.
Wow.
I must have had six balls left. And one in the chamber, too. So, make that seven.
Well, you might have gotten a bunch of free ones.
But it was still counting toward... I don't know, who fuck cares? Sorry. All I know is that fuck you.
I'm better than you at Peggle.
You're definitely not. And you're just full of shit.
Prove it.
Well, this video that I'm making should prove it. Maybe not this part that I'm talking about, really. Maybe not right now, but... previous game, I think will prove it. This game is much like poker, whereas once you play it, you can't stop playing it, but then you're just like, I don't want to play it. To be fair, I do love Peggle more than I like poker.
I assume you've gotten like every peg before, right?
No, I've never done every single peg.
Really?
Yeah.
Like that's like an uber extreme fever or something.
I don't know, I'm not gonna be able to make
everything's 100k.
Everything's 100k? What?
You know, like.
Hawk at me, what the fuck?
You're just a noob, okay?
Suck a dick.
No, but like, you know at the end when there's like 100k?
I'm sorry, I couldn't hear you, I don't think that was this.
Okay, you're just a troll.
I'm so serious.
Once again, excellent.
You're just a troll.
Oh, I already beat it? What the fuck?
What, you beat the game? Hopefully one's free. Derp, 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 derp.
So, okay, that was the entirety of the game. GG.
So you're playing the wrong one.
Yeah, I'm gonna go. This game's only 22 megabytes.
It's on 111 on this.
This is like really disturbing.